Good morning, students. Today we'll be revising English language standard 5. Topic is proverbs. We are going to do proverbs given in page number 108 and 109 of your language book. This is how the page will look, 108. So we are going to do first 8 from this book, this page, and then we are going to proceed with the next slide, the other 2 in the other page. So with the help of the pictures, I am going to show you children. So here first one we can see a bird in hand is worth 2 in the bush. So it means whatever you are having, it is very wiser to keep that in hand instead of thinking for something else which is not assured that you will get. So it is a risk. If you want to get the other one, there is a risk you can lose the one which is in your hand. So this picture is trying to depict that only. In this slide we can see a leopard can't change its spots. Of course, a person who is built with his inner character or he is having the innate quality, that cannot change. Whatever is in your nature cannot change. If it is good, it cannot change even though others force you to do, and if it is bad, then also it is very difficult to change. Yes, but we can change, but it is difficult. In this slide, this picture is showing the third one, that is the best thing in life, of course, are free hugs, smile, friends, family, good memories, sleep, love, everything is free, of course, and these all things are best in life. In this fourth part, fourth number, we see the birds of a feather flock together means people of same kind, they like to be with each other. So they like being with each other. Like suppose now here peacock, you can see peacock. Here flamingos. Flamingos cannot stand with peacock and peacock cannot stand with flamingo. They will stand in their own group. So this is how we can come to know what character other possess. Because you will be with the same character person like you are. So now whatever you choose or whatever or whomsoever you be with, that depends, children. Cleanliness is next to godliness means a clean body is as important as having good soul. Not only good soul will work, but your body should also be neat and clean, and you should keep the environment also neat and clean. Yes, it is very true that we cannot judge a book by its cover, because we should not make opinion or decisions based on the outward appearance without knowing more about someone or something. So we should go through the book entirely and then only we can form a conclusion. Fools rush in where angels fear to tread. This is in number 7. Yes, it is inexperienced people actually involve in those situations where intelligent people don't do. They think twice and then they proceed. Ignorance is bliss is of course what we don't know about. We are not at all worried about that thing or we are not at all sad about that thing. But the moment we come to know, we feel bad if something bad is there. So what you don't know does not cause you worry or sadness. Yes, it's no use crying over spilled milk. Now, they are not just talking about the milk, but here they are trying to say that whatever is past, that or if we regret about that thing, what has already happened, that cannot be fixed or it cannot come back and you can do all right. So, there is no use crying over spilt milk. Whatever is past is past. In this proverb, little strokes fell great oaks means if you divide a task into small parts, it becomes very easy for us to do, and even big problem comes, it can be solved very easily and you have to be very patient. Now children, you are supposed to write all the proverbs which I have taught, that is from 1 to 10 along with the definition of the proverb which is given on the very top. That is, you have to write a proverb is a simple popular saying that has been used again and again. And it expresses a truth which is based on common sense or experience. Of course, these are based on the experiences. So, they are often metaphorical. I have explained you the meaning of metaphorical and similes in my literature class. So, I hope everyone knows that very clearly. So, you all write down in your copies, your language notebooks, all the 10 proverbs and learn them up.